Hi guys, welcome to our final last Christmas art class. So today we are going to paint candles, which is very exciting. So we've got some acrylic paint. I've given you all red, green and yellow. I would suggest you just do a repeat pattern. So in the last three art classes that we've done, I just choose the thing that you've enjoyed drawing the most, the simplest thing. You know, whether it's holly, whether it's snowflakes, whether it's candy canes, they would be cute. Holly would be gorgeous. Not really, because you just like, just choose a really nice little fine paint brush. Choose one paintbrush. You're keeping them, absolutely. A little paintbrush. And just do a repeat pattern and do it all the way around. Absolutely. Stars. I'm going to do stars. Candy cane's quite a fun one.
Are you making it look like a candy cane?
No, I would do lots of little.
I'm doing candy cane.
That's okay, you can all do candy cane. I'm going to just do stars. Well, maybe I'll do holly. No, I'm going to do stars.
Do I need to put any water in my paintbrush before?
No, but I would use a much smaller paintbrush than that.
But we're making it look like a candy cane.
So you're going to go the whole way around?
Yeah. I mean, do
like what Tess is doing? Yeah. Okay, so yeah, that's probably a good... Oh, you're going to do it as an advent candle?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh. I'm going to do mine as dinner candles. So you wouldn't have a pair of advent candles. I'm not sure. Yeah, just put it under the tap. Run it under the tap. But once you start, really, you're not going to be able to do that again.
Just get a wet paper towel and guys, don't judge. This is just the outline. It's not actually
going to
look like.
Oh, where's my water? Can we share this one, Keats? I actually need a smaller paintbrush.
When it's on the candle, it goes really weird. Yeah, it's just like waxy, so like your candle.
Ooh, I need my smallest paintbrush.
Is it quite thick?
So this is just acrylic paint that we're using.
Tess, just move your paintbrush up and twist the candle.
What we need to be careful is that we don't smudge it, isn't it?
I try
not to.
Exactly when you said that.
And also, if you drop them, they will smash the wax.
How do they stand up? Like, should I get some candle bombs? So when they're drying, you don't have to put it like
that. That is a very good idea.
I'll get some in a minute.
Are these videos for people to watch and do them? Yes. Or do them like that?
Exactly. No, they're
no,
not.
These aren't mine.
No.
No. It's
just because I'm too busy at Christmas time.
Yeah. Why did he look
ahead? Of course, you've got time for this.
I know, it's so therapeutic. It's so good for you. So good for your soul.
What time is it?
It's like 5. Yeah, it's gone so quickly.
My red going pink.
Yeah,
it's quite hard, isn't it, to get it solid?
I'll just do like lots of layers.
Yeah, that's the way
I
to
think
do
I'm
it.
I'm only going to do one candle though, because I don't have enough time to do it.
I'll see how you get on.
Well, if my mum's here now, but I'm going to do like a couple of layers, so if I can
be bothered. You're so sweating for the whole half an hour.
Am I?
Yes.
This is not a Christmas song.
It kind of...
Have they been on the whole family were outside?
Yeah.
The This one was the Lewis ad.
Yeah.
Do you want to know that?
Yeah, it's a big one.
The song's quite depressing.
Yeah.
I know it doesn't seem like Christmas, because Christmas is only like upbeat.
I'm wondering whether I do two stars or whether we do, I'm quite tempted to do a Holly one. This would be good with the electricity bills to be burning candles rather than having. That's lovely. Can I show it?
Yeah.
I haven't got it.
Okay.
Okay, got it.
You put your hand on the page.
Look at that. Have I? Shit. Sorry, sugar. That's so cool. Sorry. Have I messed it up?
No.
Can you go over the top? So this is quite a different technique of paint, isn't it? No, straight on.
It's quite an annoying shape paint.
Yes, that's the challenge, isn't it?
I like it.
I love it.
Because first the wax is really soft, and then the actual shape, you can just twist it around.
Yeah, but if you're not doing the pattern that we're doing,
sure,
it'll be quite annoying.
Like mine.
What are you doing?
Stars.
And then they're small, so like.
Kicks.
Oh,
that's
really nice.
I never did it stars like that. I'm doing
stars. Well, are you on the other one?
Oh, no, I'm doing
it. Or are you going to do it around the white bits on that?
I might add a green thin line.
Yeah,
that's fine. Wait, I'm not
going to
have
that sounds fun.
To do 24.
No.
Well, you can carry on with the second one.
Or you could do
yeah,
more than
white,
one
red,
per
red,
stripe.
Before I start at day 12.
Like, yeah.
Why don't we just start on
12?
Was it 12? There's one that, there's like, when, like some Christmas calendars start at 12.
12 days of Christmas.
Yeah. Exactly.
She's not gone mad. She's normal. She's crazy. She's my daughter. Oh, crikey, I don't think I'm on the film.
Are you singing this about Tess?
No.
You are.
You made it hard for me.
What?
Oh,
wait, Tess, let me tell you something after.
Is everyone doing red? Is anyone using the green or the gold?
Really annoying.
I'm actually thinking bigger stars.
Why?
Just because I need quite a lot of patience for this, don't we?
Yeah, I'm finished mine, so where should I just
balance it? Looks awful.
Where should I balance mine?
Yours looks so good.
Can someone hold this whilst I get some candle holders? Tess, can you hold this, please? I don't know about you.
Ooh.
I don't actually know where they are.
Can I write on this with pen?
it won't, no, not really. It don't need to be fancy.
Yeah, because I don't want to put paint on. That's still quite offensive.
That's gorgeous.
Mickey, you might need more.
Are you going to do a pair?
Would you say, Tess?
A pair. Are you going to do two the same?
What?
So you can have them on the...
Yeah, okay, but the other ones are like silver. So
I'm no, no, I'm just saying...
So you're going to do different.
Right, just don't get paint on it.
Can I use this one?
Yes. Oh, which one? Oh, that's dried. No, I've only given red, green, and yellow. Sorry.
All stars are going to be hard.
Yeah, stars are quite hard.
You're doing stars?
I think Holly's a good one.
I was going to do Holly.
I'm going to do different stuff.
Pardon? Can you restart? That's gorgeous, Daze. Do the other one. Do the second one. Put it in here. Can we put that in?
No, because I'm not
going to
use it.
Okay. Well, I'm going to use it. I love it.
Can I use the other candle holder?
Oh,
do you want this candle holder?
Yes, please.
Oh, actually, yeah, I should be putting mine in here. No, because then you can't see the film. Girls, you're doing amazingly. I need, when you have your kitchen, when you have your tables laid and you have these candles on the table, please will you send me a picture of them?
Sure.
I doubt my mum will use it.
Hang on, you've got to make her. They're gorgeous.
But I think I'm going to... Wait, would it...
Use gold
one. Should we put it on the island?
Would this work?
Yeah, there we go.
Like, if it gets...
What?
Go on, say inks.
Would it all just go off there, though, seeing the paint, surely?
No,
it doesn't. I've tested one.
It goes off with water, though, right?
No, just they fall off when you, but as they come to it, as they burn.
And nothing else.
Well, I mean, why would you wet them? There's no reason to get them wet, is there? They're just...
Knowing me, I'll accidentally pour something in there.
Well,
every meal time I spill something.
Really?
It's normally just water when I'm pouring it.
It's quite hard having a steady hand where you've got to hold on to something in the midair.
Oh my gosh. I've got paint on it.
You do
your thin green light. Yeah. Actually, I might. I don't think I'd trust myself to do the thin green
line. Should I?
It'd be really cool.
I'm going to mess it up now, I don't know.
If you
think
you want to. Does the
candle
go to
24?
Yeah. And mine's N2 if
I keep
it the same size. Well done. So I just make it bigger.
As I go down. Yeah, good idea.
My income not doing green line, I tried it and it looks really bad. Because I can't do it.
Why don't you just do it next to the
leg? It'd be really cool, wouldn't it?
I'm scared to use the tap. Then a thinner paintbrush here.
What?
I'm scared to use the
tap. Don't use hot water, it'll melt the candle.
It's really sick.
Just don't, if you just press it down, it doesn't.
There is no
Yeah, there is.
Don't touch the side.
No, that blue is it.
No, Daisy, literally just push the thing up. Yeah.
You said down.
No, I didn't. Your mum said down.
Sorry. I got it wrong. Oh, I'm excited about these candles.
I dipped it in the bed instead of green.
Okay, I'm gonna do my next one as Holly. How much time have I got?
15 minutes.
Perfect. 15 minutes on one candle. Can I steal this candle? Oh, that's brilliant, Kika. I'm just gonna put that in there.
I really regret doing this.
Right, Holly. Okay, I'm gonna practice one on this on here.
Yours is so good, Kika. Mine's just pink.
Yours is amazing, Inks.
The green's like coming off the wax.
Inky, you need to believe in yourself, sweetie. Oh, no. That's absolutely beautiful.
The green's like watery, so it's coming off the wax.
Come on, show. Will you come and show on here, Inks? Will you pass me your can? I will pass as well. Can I show yours, please? Come on. That's beautiful.
Holly, the green's coming off the wax.
Look at this.
Why is the green coming
off? How cool is that? That's amazing. Absolutely awesome.
Lucy, why is the green not quite coming off?
I know, I'm just trying to mix mine. I think you need to mix it first.
Just grow this.
Careful, because you don't want to break the wax.
Oh, no.
Okay, I'm just worrying about. Oh, I like this song. So.
Is someone here?
Oh, that tastes disgusting. I wouldn't recommend doing that.
Yeah. She licks the paper.
You always do that.
Yeah, but watercolour is quite different to acrylic. Look at that. That's okay.
Yeah, this is so bad.
We've got about 10 minutes left, girls.
I hate you for telling me to do green.
I think you should do the same again. Because how cool is that as a pair? I love it. You'd pay a fortune for a candle like that. It's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. For Christmas. It's up to you though. Do what you like.
I like the green. Yeah, I prefer it with the green.
I'm going to add something.
Can't really do it with. I just add something to this. Oh gosh.
I think you should leave that and do the other one.
Yeah, but I don't have a holder or anything.
Just pop it. Oh, here, use mine. Take that.
You sure?
Mm-hmm. Just try not to make to rot that.
That looks good, Kika.
What should I do on this one?
The same.
Should I go get some more candles?
I think it's alright just lying them down. As long as they don't roll.
I'm gonna do Kika's method.
I wouldn't suggest it.
I don't care.
My holly looks a bit more like, it looks more like Christmas trees.
Let's see. You need to add the red balls to it.
Yeah, I'm going to do that after.
Oh, I'm just going to make this one dotted. No, this is the Christmas song that I don't like.
You don't like this? The concentration. I can't tell you how hard everyone's worked. It's amazing. Oh, well done, Tess. That's gorgeous.
What a good idea. Paint candles.
I saw it on, like, 5 Minute Crafts.
Yeah, it's quite. There's quite a lot on TikTok.
If you get, like, a napkin, and then you open up the napkin, so it's, like, two layers.
Yeah.
You get, like, a Christmas decorated napkin. Then you open it so that there's a thin layer of that.
Oh, yeah,
you wrap it around it and eat it.
Yeah, but I don't think that's real.
And print it onto a candle.
Oh, really? That sounds cool.
Yeah.
How can he not like this song?
Because the guy at the start, his voice.
His face?
His voice.
I don't write this song though. Not right.
Not that's great, Kiko. Whoa, that actually is raining.
Yeah,
I'm so sorry, Mama.
Yeah, that's gorgeous.
I'm sorry for what? Not being as creative.
You're brilliant. You need more confidence.
Okay, I'm doing green.
That is absolutely beautiful, Inks.
Yeah, it is. I think
we're
having that on my Christmas table.
She thought you would put it on
her
Christmas table.
Yeah,
well.
She
would
let me.
Yeah. Well done, that's gorgeous. Well done, Tess.
Can I use some of your green, Nessie? Because it's
Yeah, I've stirred it up. Wet. It just needs water. Oh, you're doing spots, that's clever. I'll do that for my holly, my red berries, I mean. Days. How are we doing time wise?
Seven minutes,
perfect. I just realised I need to put a second piece of holly on each one.
What sort of paint are you using?
Just acrylic.
Wow, and it stays on, it dries and
it stays. It stays and it, yeah, and then it just burns when it comes to it.
Tess, how do you do stars?
I know, I literally would never be able to do
this. So, do a star. Look, let me show you here, Keith. Do a triangle. Look here. I'll do it on here so other people can see. So, do a triangle like that. Look, do that. See? Yeah. A mountain. Do a mountain. Then do two straight lines either side. And then bring those mountains down. And then you just do two more points.
Is there a spare candle holder?
Here, just put it there. Like that one. Oh, be careful of that. Party tonight. I think less is more with all of these things. You don't need to have very much.
Mum, I need your help.
Well done, Nina. Have you enjoyed it?
Yes, thank you.
Good. Good. You've done really, really well. Things stick to the wax.
Finished.
Well done. Can everyone come and show their candles into the camera? Well done. Can we show it? Can we see it? How sweet is that?
This is one of mine.
Do it slowly, do it really slowly.
I also have a candy cane one.
Let's show the candy cane one. That's gorgeous, Tess. And look at that candy cane with the green spots. So good. Just gorgeous. Do it slowly, Inks. Show it, Coley. Look at that pair. Mm. How cool are they going to look? Amazing. Your colour theme for your Christmas table has been set, Ronnie.
Yeah.
Yeah,
well, that sounds about right.
Good
Christmas
colour.
Yeah.
Do I need to show mine?
Yes, please.
I'll show it. Who is your? Sorry. Probably shouldn't be using this camera.
Has everyone shown their artwork? I'm so proud of you all. Thank you. So thank you guys for all joining me for my art class. Happy Christmas to everybody.